From Kota Ibushi competing in the Cruiserweight Classic to Mil Máscaras jumping into the 1997 Royal Rumble match, we've occasionally seen superstars from outside companies in a WWE ring. Here are five superstars who were contracted to other companies when they appeared in WWE.
Hey, wait just a moment.
ECW Originals Tommy Dreamer and the Sandman got involved in the action at In Your House Mind Games in 1996, enraging Jerry Lawler and setting the stage for an invasion. In February 1997, Raw featured ECW-sanctioned matches in the middle of the show. But in May, ECW's Rob Van Dam started to face WWE superstars. Mr. Monday Night competed in four matches in WWE, including two tag team matches alongside Jerry Lawler, before returning full-time to ECW. NWA World Heavyweight Champion Harley Race and WWE Champion Bob Backlund both wanted to prove that they were the number one wrestler in the world. At a WWE event in Madison Square Garden on September 22, 1980, Backlund and Race battled over the titles in what Mr. McMahon equated to seeing the NFL champion facing the AFL champion. When Backlund locked in the sleeper hold, Race opted for a disqualification to save his NWA championship. Bobby the Brain Heenan shocked the world when he revealed Ric Flair was coming to WWE to prove he was the real world's champion. Not only did the Nature Boy arrive in September 1991, but he also had the WCW Championship with him. President Jack Tunney censored WCW's top prize from appearing on WWE TV, but after Royal Rumble 1992, Flair was WWE Champion and had no need to bring it along anymore. But it wasn't the last time the NWA Heavyweight Champion competed in WWE. Adorned with the NWA title and UFC championship, among others, Dan the Beast Severn came to Raw on April 6, 1998 and relentlessly attacked WWE's Flash Funk. Severn left a pile of superstars in his wake before abandoning Jim Cornette's NWA stable. Jushin Thunder Liger is one of the most spectacular competitors to ever step in the squared circle. He competed everywhere but WWE. Despite being a top star in Japan, Liger arrived in WWE at NXT TakeOver Brooklyn to battle Tyler Breeze. And he showed Prince Pretty that the hype was justified.
What a match, but what a statement by Jushin Thunder Liger.
You never know who will step inside a WWE ring. Until next time, thanks for watching.